This is the rounded back extension. So tuck your chin down and you're going to roll your shoulders forward. Now by being in this curved position, you're going to feel it more in your glutes than you will in your hamstrings. So just remember to push your hips into the pad as you lift yourself up.